You are a hero who helped your people.
You're a beautiful woman
who loved an ugly man. Really, really loved me.
You find goodness in others. And when it's not there, you create it.
You make me want to go back. Back. The best version of me.
So when you look in the mirror
and you don't know who you are, that's who you are. I know that you have no memory of me, but my feelings for you are real, and I just needed you to know that in case I died.
I'm glad you're okay, and I could tell your feelings were true. I have a sense about people. Can't explain how, but I just do.
So you believe we know each other?
I believe that we have caused me to forget myself. It means that I understand that part's of me. Can you help me do that?
Can you help me remember who I am? You always brought out the best in me. And right now I need that. So yes, I will do everything I can to bring you back. For you and for me.
You can't tell what's in a person's heart until you truly love it.
I just don't get why people are scared of you. You know, I see a man who wouldn't hurt anyone.
There's actually a man hiding behind the beast.
I think that you are not as dark as you want people to believe. I think that deep down, there's love in your heart, and for something more than power.
There's good in you. You are not the kind of man to leave a child fatherless.
Did you do all this for me?
What are you smiling at?
You're not who I thought you were. And I'm glad.